separate from Valentine. Best way there is through Cumberland Falls, though. You know it?
Sure, more or less.
Yep.
We're pretty close now. Let's stop and go on foot from here. There's a spot up ahead where we should be able to get a good look at the place. I want to make sure we don't run into any surprises.
Sure.
Apparently, this family's been isolated for so long, they started talking in their own weird dialect. They really don't like outsiders, especially on their turf.
Well, you just keep selling me on this job, don't you?
Oh, big place, right? You got your binoculars?
Pretty big barn in the back. It's not a bad place to start looking. There must be a lot of people living here. A large house.
Stash could be in any one of them buildings, and who knows how many people are in there.
I ain't sure about this.
Boy, I think we need to draw them out somehow. I got an idea. Follow me.
All these trees, I can't get a proper look at the place.
Well, hopefully it'll make it harder for them to spot us, too.
Coast seems clear so far.
Yeah, so far.
Hey, keep it down. I hear voices. Come on, let's hide behind this shed. See if we can hear what they're saying. Stay low, Arthur.
Oh, Callum, you scuffling your world at the market.
Just stay quiet.
Right on. Shut your gulper, Newt, don't you? Happy ears and I'll be munching doodle from the horses.
Where you been now, Newt? Don't be boiling now, Pappy. I's gone but 10 minutes I was.
You can lollygag on and out day long, cause Edie takes patrol now, don't you?
What? No, Edie, get all the jam!
You shut your gulper, or I'll flagger your felt, I will. Your niece pull it up, boy. Up. Go guard the shed.
Go!
You understand what they're saying?
Not much of it. What we doing, Javier?
Okay. Take cover by the rock over there. I'll create a little distraction, then you jump them, okay?
What kind of distraction?
You'll see.
Thank you.
What the hickory happened here? We got to put this out, don't you? Oh.
Hey!
Fire!
Now, Arthur! Let's take them out quick! The rest will be on the
has to be under here. There's no place else I could store it. Hey, Arthur, give me a hand here. You want the money or not? Come on. We didn't come all this way for nothing. Arthur, we need to find the money, get the hell out of here.
Here.
Yep. Okay, boy. Okay. Did you ever miss home? Must be hard being so far away. Thank you.